Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to delete Facebook Messenger messages. While you may want to keep a larger Facebook Messenger conversation with either an individual or a group of people, there may be a specific message that you don't want to keep. For example, maybe someone sends you personal information you don't want to be responsible for. Maybe you're having a relationship you don't want someone else to find out about. Or maybe there's a surprise that you're trying to keep secret. This video walks you through how to delete individual Facebook Messenger messages in either the Messenger app for Apple and Android devices or the Facebook website. And now, the steps to delete messages from Facebook Messenger on your Apple or Android smart device. Step 1. Launch the Facebook Messenger app on your smart device. Step 2. Navigate to the conversation that contains the message you want to delete, and then navigate to the specific message in that conversation that you want to delete. Step 3. Hold your finger against the individual message you want to delete. Reaction icons will appear on the screen immediately above the message, and a list of icons fly up from the bottom of the screen. Step 4. Tap Delete in the list of options that appear along the bottom of the screen. A message appears asking if you're certain you want to delete this message. Step 5. Tap the red Delete button to confirm that you want to delete this specific Facebook Messenger message. An icon with the text Deleted and a check mark will briefly appear in the center of the screen, and the message you chose to delete will no longer appear in that conversation thread. And now, the steps to delete a Facebook Messenger message in a web browser. Step 1. Open your web browser, navigate to www.facebook.com, and then log in to your account. Step 2. Click Messenger in the menu on the left side of your home screen that appears beneath your profile. The Messenger window opens. Step 3. Navigate to the conversation that contains the message you want to delete, and then navigate to the specific message in that conversation you want to delete. Step 4. Position your mouse cursor over the specific message you want to delete. You'll see three ellipses appear to the right of that message. Click the icon featuring three ellipses. A delete button appears over the ellipses. Step 5. Click Delete. A dialog box appears asking if you're certain you want to delete that message. Click the red Delete button. The dialog box closes, and the deleted message will no longer appear. Thanks for watching. Click the video on the right side of the screen to check out another great video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.